there's women out there that get the bare minimum, like me, of getting their man to open car doors and any other door for them. And you think that that's a luxury. No, that's what men should do. And there's not many men that do that. So if your man don't do that, that's already telling you that you're settling. All right? Like, that's the shit I'm talking about.